So the New York State Pollution Prevention Institute has an overall goal and mission to reduce the environmental footprint in New York State. Rather than focusing on end-of-pipe treatment, compliance, and regulations, we have the opportunity to focus on green engineering, pollution prevention, and life cycle assessment, so truly sustainability in the design for environment. We have a research and development program as one of our core, and we have an opportunity to support faculty on both short-term and long-term research. It's under this program where we hosted our first student competition with the four partner universities, including RPI, Clarkson, University at Buffalo, and RIT. And we had some really great projects coming from the students. We had both undergraduates and graduates participate this year, and the overall theme was sustainability project on your campus. So how can you come up with a project that will reduce the environmental footprint and be better for the whole community on the campus? They had some really cool projects from energy reduction to water reduction to limiting the use of plastic bottles and overall reduction of those on campus. So I think sustainability on campus is really becoming more ingrained. A lot of campuses are hiring sustainability coordinators, so there's a lot of awareness on projects that are being done, and now that we have an opportunity to have the students involved, they feel that much more pride in the work that they're doing. They know that their projects can have a direct impact on the campus's well-being and for their future generations of students. So it's really exciting to see.